and bond into his enemies, yeah? But if they lack money, they can't buy proper additions to the foods, yeah? Then, but it's not doing, you see, rickets can develop the higher social elements as well, they should do, but if calcium can't be used by the organs, can't be reabsorbed by the organs, it is the problem. For what do we need for calcium reabsorption? Vitamin D can be endo and exogenous. Endo and exogenous. The major one is endogenous. This is produced in our organs. Exogenous one is also used, but not so much ventilated. There are special procedures performed to make it end. But endogenous one is very good. But it can't be produced without sunlight. So, endogenous production of vitamin D depends on sunlight exposure. Thus, where can arise it from? You see, the northern parts of our are in the polar region, yeah? Half a year winter, half a year so named sun. In half a year it is darkness, half a year always sun. That's why the half a year where it is new sunlight, they use artificial, yeah? So named where they are obligated to obligate children and parents. What's about sunny regions over our earth? Seeds they can be also grown. Why? Because major countries there hide their borders from the sun. Only Iceland. That's why different. You sneeze, demon suffer, children suffer as well. That's why, what should we at home, where possible, yeah? You are to use sunlight. It is also good. What's the danger, or what is the essence of the disease? If organism lacks calcium, well, mass is not dense at all. Yeah? So what happens? To the right hand side, figure 3, one can see pink mass of irregular bodies. Yeah? What is it? So named osteoid. Osteoid is produced. Fibroblasts produce bone mass, which is not calcified, and it is softer. That's why bones can't grow at all. But cartilage, pay attention to figure 1, is abundant. As new bone, cartilage grows, but endochondrial ossification doesn't develop. Endochondrial ossification doesn't develop. Thus, cartilage growth is bone growth. Moreover, the ones which patient has are very small. That's why, dear friends, what are the signs of the disease? Deformity of the bone. What do we see? Pay attention to the back. Just horn-like defect. What's about belly protrusion? Because it's weakness of muscle. No calcium. No normal tone. Yeah? Weakness of muscle. Pay attention to the head. It is bigger than the body. Why? Because it becomes square-like.